Returning to work depends on what type of work you do. I have had patients take as few as 3 days off after surgery, and many have taken a week or more. I recommend 1 week if possible, which sets you up for a nice, streamlined recovery. The implants tend to settle and recover faster when patients take more time off from work. Depending on the type of implant a patient has, it is best to allow the pectoralis muscle to be able to relax for a few weeks so that the implants can settle into position appropriately before scar tissue forms. My patients all receive a detailed surgery guide that I wrote after listening to patient questions and concerns over the years. There is a section dedicated to sex after surgery. The bottom line is that as long as you are following the activity directions and restrictions, gentle activity is okay.